Previously on the Norwich City career mode, we sold Tim Krul to Sheffield United for £5.5 million. Then we signed Tonali from Brescia for £13 million, and we were knocked out of the Carabao Cup.
It comes down to this, a goal, and they win the game. It's the perfect penalty under the circumstances, and they will progress.
And we start today's episode with the match against Crystal Palace at the Selhurst Park. Really tired at the moment. Where they are, let's get this video started. And yes, Amoepa crosses it in for Cantwell, and Cantwell finds himself an early goal in the 8th minute of the match. For me, a nice goal from Cantwell. I expect more from Cantwell this season. Saka passes it to Temi Puki, and Temi Puki looking for a way to thread it for Cantwell, but no. And now Tonali commits a foul, and now they'll be having a free kick. And yes, it's Vasquez to take this one. He crosses it in for Perez. Perez could not find the back of the net. And now they continue again with the quest of a goal, and they couldn't find themselves a goal. And now Jonathan David finds Pukki, and Pukki will never miss from there. And now it's 2-0. What a beautiful goal from Temu Pukki. Just looking for 3 points in this match, because we are really looking out for the UCL. And now Pukki gives a through ball to Cantwell, and Cantwell buries it at the side netting. And now it's 3-0 for the Canaries. What a beautiful goal from Cantwell. Yeah, I'm enjoying his performance this season. Saka was really close to scoring, but the match is up. I will be moving into the youth squad updates. Yes, with this lad, the right back, 82 potential, not that bad. Daniel, 85 potential, dropping. I'm not even looking at him as one center back I'll use in the future. Lombardi, 81 to 87, not that bad. Conte, 79 to 85. Christopher, 79 to 85. I'm going to sell him. There's nothing else I'm going to say. I'm going to sell him the future. Luca Esposito, 81 to 87. Wonderful central midfielder. Ruben Cardenas, whatever, from Spain, 85 to 91. Very good young lad. And now Gabriel Lawal, 85 to 91. I can't wait to start using him in the senior squad. Up next is a match against Chelsea, the Blues. I hope we beat them. So let's get this game started at Carrow Road. And yes, I think we should have home advantage. I think we have what it takes to win. And now today we'll be starting this match with a free kick, and Cantwell will be taking the free kick. Temu Pukki was really close. He didn't hit the ball right. Simple. Pedro passes it to, oh my god, they're really close, but what a nice save from Ricardo Costa. And now Pulisic trying to find a goal, but unfortunately he couldn't. Now Temu Pukki finds Tonali. The defenders are doing their job today. Beautiful from the defenders. And yes, but Zuma gives us a free kick in dangerous territory, and Cantwell was really close to getting and finding the back of the net. Really close, as I say. And yes, we are just unlucky, and it remains 0-0 for the country. So we have 1 point, and now we are 11th on the table. I've told you while looking for the UCL spot, I'm not going for Europa. UCL, simple and short. And now we'll be facing West Brom. Yes, they just came back from the second division. It won't be a tough match because of that. I hope it will not be a tough match, so don't let me jinx anything here. So we started the game in 6 minutes with the West Brom guys trying to score a goal, and now they have a corner kick, but the defender is doing his job tonight. Tonali finds Pukki turns. That was wide. That was terrible from Temu Pukki. Now Tonali finds Pukki this time, and Pukki will score, making it 1-0 for the Canaries. Now, Zagadou was really, really close to scoring there. Now, West Brom, for me, that header, I don't know how it happened. Because they're a small side, I did expect that. But anyhow, we are facing Watford now, Carrow Road. We're really close to scoring. And yes, Saka, yeah, put his effort, to be honest. What a beautiful strike from Saka. He came, last season. I really enjoyed his performance last season a little bit. And yes, Watford came back and Pukki scored a goal and made it 2-1 for the Canaries. So we have one goal advantage and we are going to try our best to keep it. And Timu Pukki found himself a brace in this match. For me, I'll just say this guy is on fire. For him to be 34, 33, I'm not sure about the age, he's actually performing to the fullest. And yes, the match is up and I'll be having another table review. Currently we're 8th. I think we can still get to top 4. Am I that sure? I'm not really sure. So Europa League, here we come. But anyhow, we'll take it as it comes, to be honest. Then yes, that is how it will end. Arsenal, we're coming for you. And now the youth squad updates. I really hate the youth squad updates. I'm tired of it. I'm tired. Yes, Daniel Lombardi, 81-87, a young prospect. I'll start using him. He's going to fight with Gabriel Lawal, to be honest. Conte, I will soon sell him. Same thing for Christopher Ekuku. Lucas Esposito, still in great form. Yeah, Christopher Ekuku, I don't know what to say. I like, he was performing very well before, but now he's just becoming bad. Now Lucas Esposito, still in great shape. Alberto Rossi, our second choice goalkeeper in the future. Ruben, still in great shape. And Gabriel Lawal, wonderful come. And now they're facing the Hammers at the London Stadium. Saka cuts back, finds Sangare, and Sangare scores an early goal. I didn't really expect that from Sangare. Player of such caliber, I didn't expect it because this guy's shooting is out of this world, to be honest. And now this, we're really, really close to scoring. And I wanted to even sign Felipe Anderson in the past, but I'm like, oh wait, I had to get another guy. You guys will see the new sign later. A nice save from Ricardo Costa. Let's get back into the commentary of this match. Wilshere takes a strike, but nope, Ricardo Costa pulls off a great save. And now Jonathan David looking for a way to make it 2-0, but nope, the match is over. Now be facing Liverpool at home at the Carrow Road. To be honest, you guys, please don't rant. This match was really, really easy. I don't know, maybe it's the difficulty, or I don't know, maybe when I'm playing big teams, I find it easy when I'm playing big teams. And now Pukki made it 2, and it's 2-0 against the I don't know how to call them, against Liverpool. And yes, I don't know what to say. I don't want to commentate on this game anymore. Because the way we're actually trashing Liverpool is really bad. And Tonali almost scored, but Alisson saves them. And yes, Ricardo Costa, we also have a goalkeeper that's highly rated. And yes, we found another goal. Jonathan David will never miss from there. And now it's 3-0. Beautiful goal from Jonathan David. The crowd is going crazy. And Mane found the side, the goal at least. Just make it 3-1. And finally, guys, we end it with Saka scoring a free goal. I just like that guy. That guy is always lucky. He's always too lucky. And now the match is over. I can't believe we just beat Liverpool just like that. Champions of the league. And okay, they are not champions of the league yet. And now we are in the Europa League spot. For me, I'm liking this. If you're liking this, smash the like button. At least say that in my videos. Subscribe to my channel too. Yeah, Everton. I'm going to have problems with them because I've already had problems with them in the past. And Ricardo Costa always pulls off great saves, to be honest. Cantwell in the world. Cantwell crosses it in for Saka. Saka, I actually don't know what to say about that guy. That was really, really terrible. And we also missed another chance. And Dennis is free. Dennis is free and he will score. And I'm not going to blame Ricardo Costa for it, because the defenders are they are slipping, they are slacking off, and it's not funny. And now Tonali finds Pookie, and Pookie scores in the dying minutes. I think these are the countries now. And now we're facing Manchester United. Yes, our article would. And I think it will be easy because we beat Liverpool. Like, we didn't beat them, we destroyed Liverpool. Okay, and we're really close to scoring there. But I think we deserve a penalty kick. But okay, we're offside. And Sangare looks for Tonali. Tonali looks for Pookie. And we couldn't score. And now Saka finds Pookie. And Pookie finds a let's go. Let's say 83rd minutes. And no, for this guy, is just scoring screamers. I'm just enjoying Teemu Pookie. He has just been world class for us so far. I'll just say Teemu Pookie, keep up the great work. And now we find 3 points at the Car Road. And I'll be having a new squad updates. And yes, you know, you guys, I don't like this thing. You guys can just, I don't know what I can do about it. I'll just play music and you guys be looking at it, because I'm actually getting bored of it. And I'll be looking at Conte. Conte 85 potential. Christopher 85 potential. Yes, I've told you I'm going to sell him. Should I repeat myself? I'm really tired. Lucas Pocito, 87 potential. Yeah, 81 to 87. Yes, and Alberto Rossi, you should become our number one goalkeeper. So Ricardo Costa should be very, very, really, really careful. Ruben, can't start using him. Gabriel Lawal, still in excellent form. The Nigerian prospect.
This looks promising. Will he finish? And it is.
Okay, Tonali finds an early goal against Tottenham. Lewi finds Tonali. Tonali trying to thread it in for Pookie. But nope. He does it. And the first half is up. And now we continue the game. You remember Dreamick from... Yeah, we sent him on a loan to Tottenham. Now Tonali with the ball finds Awazi. Awazi, our youth squad prospect, trying to find himself a goal. So you guys have changed his kit number. I hope you're happy now. Okay, let's continue. And yes, they almost scored, but Ricardo Costa is a great goalkeeper. And now we'll be facing Manchester City at Carroll Road. Mad. And okay, let's continue. Roberts, I don't know, I just had a feeling that let me play a young lad, and I decided to, and I think things went our way in the match. Yes, we found ourselves an early goal from Gomez. This guy has been in excellent form this season so far. And Ricardo Costa is our number one goalkeeper. Mamwepa crosses it in for someone there, but Sangare could not score. I'm just annoyed at the moment. And yes, Zagadou clears it off from Aguero's header. And yes, Pookie lost the marker and almost scored, but Ederson is there to save them. And David trying to make it 2-0, but no, just misses the ball by a few inches. And yes, De Bruyne is a beast, I know. Sané just extra defenders, and yes, it's 2-1. Yes, we tried to come back, but no, Ederson is just a beast. And the match is over. And yes, the citizens get 3 points. And now the table review, 6th place, and we are still looking to secure the Europa League spot as usual.